The discussion tool creates a space for student interaction and collaboration in your D2L course site. To get started, click on Discussions on the course navigation bar. There are two essential parts of a discussion in D2L, the forum and the topic. You must have both to create a functional discussion. You can think of the forum as a container or folder for your discussion topics. You can include instructions or other details in the forum, but no discussion takes place there. Students create their post and reply to others in the topic. For example, this weekly discussions forum contains multiple discussion topics within that same forum. A forum must have a title, but that is all that is absolutely required. Any instructions or restrictions included here will apply to all the topics in that forum. If your course includes different types or themes of discussions, you can use forums to keep discussion topics organized. For example, you could include one forum for discussions, such as the weekly topics we see here, and create a separate forum where students can, for example, discuss case studies or do peer review. We'll start by creating a new forum in this course. Click on the New button near the top left of the page and select New Forum. Enter the title. You can include information in the description box now, or you can return and do this later. You can set availability and locking options at the forum level, but it is important to remember that anything applied at this level applies to all topics nested under that forum. If you want more than one discussion topic in a forum, you will want to set options in each topic. When you are finished, you can save and close. Now let's create a topic. Choose the forum from the drop-down menu. We are choosing an open topic. All students will be able to see and participate. Enter the title. The description box provides the space for instructions, writing prompts, or other information that applies to this topic only. Availability refers to when students can see the topic. If you want students to be able to see the discussion even after the deadline, leave the visibility at Topic is Always Visible. Locking options refer to when students will be able to post and respond to others. If you want an automatic deadline, select Unlock Topic for a specific date range and choose either Has Start Date or Has End Date or both. If you want the end date to appear in the calendar on the home page, check this box. Remember to save. If you have more topics to add, you can choose Save and New to create another topic. We'll click Save and Close. You can make changes to either forums or topics. Click the down arrow to the right of the forum or topic name and select Edit.